We are going to factor 3t cubed plus 3t squared s minus 5st minus 5s squared. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to group the last two terms together as well as the first two terms. From the first two terms, we can pull out 3t squared, leaving us with t plus s. And from the last two terms, we can pull out negative 5s, giving us t plus s. If we rewrite this, we will have 3t squared minus 5s times t plus s.